for post box arrangement to determine the value of unknown resistance, the unknown resistance should be connected at what point? Okay, first of all understand that how does a post box arrangement work. Okay, post box arrangement basically works on finding the unknown by connecting the wires at different point. We can calculate the unknown resistance, we can calculate the unknown resistance using a post box arrangement. Okay, so first of all understand that we have certain values, we have certain fixed values, and we have a certain variable. Okay, the post box arrangement works on the Wheatstone network. Okay, first of all let me draw a Wheatstone network over here. Okay, so there is a Wheatstone network of some known and unknown resistance over here. Okay, some known, the combination of some known and unknown resistance. To this Wheatstone network we will connect a key. Okay, the main cell driving key. Okay, and over here at the center we will connect another key. Okay, to this we will connect a galvanometer. Okay, so and the galvanometer should give me zero current, so that's how I determine the unknown resistance. Okay, so let this be equal to, between B and C there is known resistance because this number of dots represent how much resistance is available. Okay, so let this be equal to P. Between C and D there is another known resistance which is equal to Q. Between B and A there is another known resistance which is equal to R, and our unknown resistance let it be equal to S. Okay, our unknown resistance let it be equal to S, which I do not know yet where to connect. Okay, so let me first write down this part. Okay, if you see carefully there is a EMF connected. Okay, and to this let this point be equal to let this resistance be equal to P, let this be the known resistance, let this be a known resistance Q, let this be a known resistance R. Okay, let this be a known resistance R. Okay, now let us determine this part. Okay, Q is connected between point C and D, and P is connected between point P and C. Okay, so this is equal to B, this point is C, this point is D over here. Okay, the known resistance R is connected between point A and B. The first point is A, B is already connected, so the A should be over here. Okay, in order to determine now these are the cells and everything. Okay, so this will be between B1 and between B1 and C1 we will get the reference cells. Okay, so C1 will be the total cell over here, and B1 will be the key over here. Okay, but the key is not an important part over here. Okay, now if I know this resistance I can calculate the, if I connect the unknown resistance over here by using the formula P by Q is equal to R by S, we will get the value. Okay, so P by Q is equal to R by S, we will calculate the value. So the unknown resistance S should be connected over here between point A and D, which is equal to option number C.